New tonight, at least two people were arrested in Austin as part of a federal immigration bust. The U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement arrested 62 people, most of them with criminal records, who came into the country illegally. Those arrests came all over Central and South Texas. Among those arrested in Austin were a Mexican national who'd been convicted of assault and burglary. ICE agents also arrested a Honduran citizen who had prior convictions for battery and human smuggling.